You feel like chilling?
Yo, you're listening to Andre the Accelerator, manning the bridge at the planetarium.
Get tired of boy bands.
If you like checking out classic musicals, head down to Bedford Point where you can see Fanny, Saturday Night Beaver. I saw Saturday Night Beaver, and did you know those little fellas? They never take a break. They just disco dance and damn bill. It's crazy.
Disposable music for a disposable world.
Glad you could join us.
You're locked on Lips 106.
To Lips 106.
So, there you go.
Life can be a little unfair at times.
Try me so you can play my game.
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
He's one. I played the trumpet a lot back then, if you know what I mean. I wonder what happened to Marcel. Every night at all the clubs. God, that one night. Was it my fault? Sorry, having one of those flashbacks.
For people that just can't let go. Flashback FM.
Tonight, a TV event that will make history. Liberty City Survivor. This takes reality TV to a whole new level. We'll take 20 recently paroled guys, equip them with grenade launchers and flamethrowers, and let them hunt each other down. It's the reality show where you just might be part of the action.
I was grabbing a sandwich at the Happy Bird, and all of a sudden these guys crashed through the window and started shooting at each other.
Hey, what time is it?
Reminds me of waking up on the tour bus. What's his name? The one with the highlights and the mascara? He was wearing this great jacket with shoulder pads and started playing along to this song on a kazoo. We were wild.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate in the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Thank you. told to perform various acrobatic stunts. The one who can do the best stunts
is
then go on to compete in the Nationals. And if you win there, you'll get free.
Well, biorhythmic subconscious gymnastics, the Dormitron exercises you while you sleep. Just strap in your arms and legs, put on the Dormitron headset, and wrap yourself in a special high-voltage electric blanket. Turn it on to 11 and burn those pounds away while you have a relaxed night's sleep. Now that I've lost 280 pounds, my husband's all mine again.
That's right, honey. No more escort services for me. Don't be fat a day longer than you have to. Remember, being fat can even ruin a romantic cruise. Call Dormitron now at 1-800-SLEEP-ON-BAR or visit www.sleeponbar.com and sleep your way to a thinner, happier you.
In today's fast-paced world, a split second can be the difference between achieving your dreams and not. More Americans are realizing if you don't have the latest and greatest technological devices, you will fall behind. That's exactly why you should come visit the friendly people at House of Tomorrow, and they'll set you up with all your 21st century technology needs.
I only spent 20,000 hours, and now I can get email in the shower or surf the internet while I'm driving. I was bored stupid at my daughter's recitals and my son's Little League games. Thanks to House of Tomorrow, I can play wireless head-to-head 3D virtual reality poker literally anywhere.
If it's a flash in the pan technology of absolutely no use to anyone, you can find it at House of Tomorrow. Remember, only technology makes life worth living. House of Tomorrow will upgrade your system, then you can upgrade your life.
A good shoe starts from the ground up.
I like being sane.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate and the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Peacemaker, Horace Walsh, giving you the best of the best, only on Kija.
And the good Lord said, love thy brother than thyself, and everything will be made.
Best commercials
and pop fluff in between.
Yes!
Lips 106.
Hey folks, it's Andy, riding on the Lips 106 airwaves. Today, I'm going to play you some sassy ladies from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Here's a taste for you.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate and the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Decision by the courts. Let's hope those missing witnesses turn up safe and
All units to Lone Oak for secure time, Pine Creek area. Suspected armed and dangerous.
So hip, if you know what I mean. It hurt. Don't be mistaken by those.
on fire. But thankfully, I've never met. I mean, I've done a lot of crazy things, I can tell you that. But I've never been on fire. At least not to my knowledge.
Your dial's in the 90s. Put your head stuck in the 80s. Flashback. 95.6.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aeris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aeris running shoes in over 140 countries around the world. In the past, there's been some criticism about our workers. That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories so you can meet some of them. Excuse me, sir. Do you enjoy your job here?
It's fun. We get to call it nice.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
When Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow. You're learning some real skills. How about the salary and benefits?
Yesterday, I made a dollar.
See, that's the kind of dedication.
Let's get moving.
Yo.
All I want to do is knock boots.
Name? Oh, what name?
Flashback. Flashback 95.6.
Let's have another record.
They thought you were okay then.